We spent our days with my father in the operating room. Everything was fine until my mom died. My symptoms were getting worse. Couldn't help myself anymore. But I have responsibilities that I can't leave behind. I can't leave this place. But things have changed. I've changed.
Anybody here?
What the fuck?
Not again. Not again. Not again.
Be real. Jesus. Can't see anything in here.
Oh no. Hey! Who are you? What are you doing? What the?